You want to start this recipe by taking 2 tablespoons of chia seeds into a container. Next, you would like to add a milk of your choice, 1/2 cup. Combine it with the chia seeds. And then add about 2 tablespoons of honey into the mixture. Stir it and then leave it overnight. And that's it. Your chia seed pudding is ready. And it is super simple. Enjoy.